Today is Strong Body Pride Thursday. Right now, we live in a time where women are constantly judged on our external. How we look, how young we look, how much energy we have, how much body fat we don't have, how much muscle, yada, yada, yada. Well, I'm here to reverse all of that and flip it. Yes, I'm the flip master. And let you know that you are beautiful. And I don't want you to be rated on your exterior. I left that industry. Yes, I love fitness and I did all those competitions, but it was really just one-dimensional and you left feeling so just empty inside. I'm here to celebrate your strong body pride as I do my little stepper-wee. And we're just being so blessed here at JNLVIP.com. Let me say hi to my tribe. Donna, love you. Gloria, Yaya, you are beautiful. No matter what your age, your shape, your size. And look, I'm all about anti-aging. I love my facials and my little beauty rituals, but I'm also pro-aging. If you see a little wrinkle or a gray hair, it is what it is. That's me. I'm proud of myself. I'm comfortable in my skin. I want you to love the skin that you're in, right? So how do you have strong body pride? How do you have more positive body image when we are being bombarded by images of what a perfect body should look like? Let me tell you, number one, you need to appreciate all that your body can do. Your body is strong. You have strong legs. You have a strong back. You're able to take care of your family. You're able to take care of yourself. You have more get up and go to run your errands. Let's take a big breath because this works, guys. This is good training for me to get my lungs going for the main class. And look, hey, I'm grateful for my strong, healthy lungs. And I've always been into lung health way before the COVID even hit. I was like, lung capacity, increase your lung capacity. Because the bigger your lungs, the more oxygen you can have in and the more energy you're gonna have and the more fat you'll burn. Okay, so I want you to take the time today to go post in the group your favorite things about yourself. I already put my legs because I can have get up and go to take care of my family, my loved ones, kick butt for my queens, my smile, because when I smile, I give instant hope to someone out there that has lost their smile. And mirror neurons, the more you smile, it's mirror neurons. Someone else will smile. Just like when you smile at a baby, the baby smiles. We need to practice more of that. Just get up and smile. Get up and say thank you. I want you to post what you love about your beautiful body because you're perfect. And we have all shapes and sizes here. There's no body shaming in our tribe. You're beautiful, right? I want you to look at yourself as a whole person, mind, body, spirit, not just one body part. Oh, this is here, this is here. There's people getting lipo for this little area of their body. And I think it's buffoonery. Love your little chicken nugget here. If you didn't have that, you couldn't raise your arm. Okay? I like my little extra coming out over there, right? So love all your little nooks and crannies. Remind yourself that true beauty is not simply just skin deep. This is so true. You know, me coming from the beauty industry, being, you know, the fitness competitions, I always saw the most beautiful physiques and beautiful hair makeup, but when someone opened up their mouth, you saw their real beauty or lack thereof. So always resonate, vibrate from a place of beauty. Hello, Diana. Yes, Natalie, you're beautiful. No matter what our age, our shape, our size, love every stage of your life, right? And practice more self-love. Here's a fun work exercise. When you go to the mirror, do your I ams. It's so important for your mental well-being. I am beautiful. I am strong. I am perfect in my imperfections. I am love, the highest vibration, love for myself, love for others, and also surround yourself with positive people that also are practicing positive body image, okay? That's what it's all about here. As you see, I really don't push counting calories or weighing yourself or weight loss. It's about loving yourself. Disattaching from the outcome, that's the secret. Wow, it's almost like a Zen master Jedi kind of philosophy where this is a fitness group. Yes, it's a fat loss group, but if you do the workouts and if you think your positive thoughts and you love yourself and take care of yourself and eat lean, clean, and green, the undiet diet, you can count calories if you want your macros, but I don't. You're gonna lose weight. You're gonna get the results you want when you put on your clothes. And it's baffling. Some of us are like, I haven't even lost weight, but my body is different and the clothes are fitting different. That's the secret. You're having a lot of non-scale victories. We're totally crushing the diet culture. That's what I love about our group. Yes. Oh my God. See that? Someone just wrote, I've had gray hair since I was a child. Love your gray hair, no matter what, right? Okay. So those are some steps that you can practice positive body image. And boy, I have to get off of this because this is so good. Whew, okay. And I don't even use the armband so I can talk and use my hands. But if you feel like you're gonna be wobbly, get in the middle of a door frame and hold on to the doors and you can do this. Try it out. It's a great little fat burner, little snack, if you will. Well, thank you, Donna. Love you. Quick announcements before I sign off. This is gonna be a whirlwind of about 48, 72 hours. I'll tell you why. Oh, that thing is good. Real quick, tomorrow at 11:30 to 12, we're having Sharon, our VIP queen, share her public testimonial of her experience as a queen. The miracles she's experienced, the fitness goals she's crushed. Then, and that's gonna be for about 20 minutes. Please join us, I'll send out the link. And then at 1 to 2, we have our main red carpet panel with Kim Art and Liz Gowley. I cannot wait for that, with tons of giveaways. A $50 gift card from Diana San Clemente, thank you so much. A $30 gift card from Nina Stoifel in Austria, thank you so much. A pair of high tops from Dr. Jan, thank you so much. And thank you to Donna Allison Martin-Pell and also Nina Shine Alviar for giving a ticket to the World Conference. I'll be announcing the winners tomorrow. Why? Because I wanna get the winners kinda set up so they can plan their travel, find a roommate, and I put it out into the tribe. Who wants these tickets? So I can really work with those that can get there, that have the time to get off of work, and I'm not like last minute, you know, picking a winner. So we're gonna do that tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be amazing. It only gets better. Then, on Saturday, we're having our Saturday Shredder. It's 80s theme. So crack out the leotards. Crack out the Jane Fonda headbands and the leg warmers. We're going to have 80s music. It's going to be 80s party. Okay? Then, and I love the 80s. We all grew up in the 80s. Then, we're going to do a 10 to 10:30 with Yurita, our Norwegian queen from Oslo, Norway. She recently went through a surprise divorce. You know, was like, what's going on? Has two little boys. She's like my little sister. I've known her since 2011, so a good 10 years. And she listened to my audio guided meditation on prosperity and abundance. And she manifested her dream home in the middle of a divorce, being kicked out of her home, having the home go on sale. And it's a beautiful story. And I can't wait to share that with you. And that's from 10 to 10:30. So we have got a lot of great things going on here. I'm gonna keep you so engaged and spiritually fed because that's important. So with that being said, join me for Positive Body Image Thursday and post in the group what you love about your body. Because I love everything about your body. You are perfect, girl. If no one has told you, you are on beast mode. You are on VIP queen mode. And you're not holier than thou. You're not cocky, you're not self-conceited. My number one pet peeve is people wasting my time and people that are self-absorbed. That's the last thing I wanna be as your coach. I wanna pour myself into your vessel of, coach, help me. Coach, let me be my best version of myself. Coach, guide me. I'm here for you, okay? I'm here to serve you because we're in this together. And as I penetrate this lens with my energy and my eyes and I get real close, I want you to feel my love. I want you to feel my positive energy for all of you, okay? Because you are doing it, queens. You are doing it. Join JNLVIP.com. And I'm using this machine. Someone asked me a machine. It's my air stepper, and you can get it at my shop, okay? DM me and I'll hook you up. I'll give you the link. Let's have a great workout. I'll see you at 8 a.m. Put on those shoes. Get your detox water. By the way, got my detox water. We're sold out of these, but we have a bunch of these, which you can use in your gym and travel. So from your VIP room straight to the car. These are still stocked on the website, so check it out. We also have new shirts coming in. We got so much going on. All right, let's get to it. I'm gonna leave you with this. You are perfect, you are amazing, and you are loved and appreciated. And I believe in you. Love you, queens. Thank you, Yaya. Thank you, Janine. Thank you, Donna, Natalie. Miracles are happening now. Let's get those positive vibes up. And oh yeah, this is a shout out to Jessie. Even Diorella is ready. She's got her kettlebell, okay? Woo! I love you, queens. I will see you at 8 a.m. Let's do this. Mwah. Bye. Love you.